I've been living in Los Angeles for about 7 years. I am from Toronto, and I have a fantastic therapist.
You're welcome.
And I wouldn't let go of him. Like, I'm like, that's it. I moved to LA. I'm like, I still want you to be my therapist, right? So now we do phone sessions, okay? That's great. And my friends are always like, isn't it weird to do therapy over the phone? I'm like, I gotta tell you, I prefer it, because therapy over the phone, he has no idea when I'm masturbating. He has no idea. He has no idea. I'm very quiet. I just keep it quiet. You know what I mean? A little heavy breathing or crying, whatever. It's the same. Sounds the same. So here's the thing. I've been watching some television. I'm very busy. And I know what you're thinking, but Debra, you look like an athlete. No, a lot of TV. Anyway, okay, so listen, I love shows about murder, and here's the thing. Oh, yeah, it's always a woman. I say murder, women go, woo, we love it. We love shows about murder. And here's why, I figured it out. You know why we like shows about murder? Because we're excited no one has killed us yet. We're so excited, we're just like, I'm still alive! It is a high. It is a high that men cannot experience. Now, all right, now, if I'm not watching shows about murder, rare, when I'm not watching shows about murder, I'm gonna tuck into some porn, because, you know what I mean? I'm just trying to keep it up. You know, I just wanna be a part of it. You know what I mean? I'm gonna tell you this right now. I've been watching the same pornography for the last 25 years. It's a 5-minute clip, that is it. 25 years, he kisses her shoulder and I am done. That's all I need, that's all I need. I have a good imagination, I'll take it from here. Are you kidding me? Yeah, and I'm sure the actors in this film, I'm sure they are dead by now. They have to be long dead. They are. So what I'm telling you is I've been watching porn in memoriam. That's what I'm doing. May they rest, they've done good work. God bless. And I'll say, what about people that add the L to film? They're weird. Do you know those ones? Film. Who hurt you? What's wrong with you? There's something wrong. Now, I'll tell you this. So I decided to jazz up my porn selections. I was like, let's watch something new, Deej. Let's just check out something else. Now, I am shocked to tell you that everyone, in the world of sex, I don't mean to alarm you, but in the world of sex, are you aware that choking is considered vanilla? Did you know this? Choking another human being is considered vanilla sex. Okay, if that's vanilla, please don't tell me what Rocky Road is. I'll never sleep again. I'll never sleep again. I just want to kiss. Does anyone kiss anymore? Oh God, don't tell me. Now listen, I was watching a porn the other day and I cried, but not because it was scary, because it was kind of nice. You know what I mean? It was kind of nice. And I'm not gonna spoil it, I'm not gonna ruin the ending, but what happened in this movie? You can still watch it and enjoy it. What happened in the movie? The couple, they seemed to like each other. They were vibing a bit, do you know what I mean? And I was like, maybe they really go out, because I need a backstory, do you know what I'm saying? I was like, maybe they're boyfriend, girlfriend, I don't know. And I was creating that story. And what was happening, the plot of the film, again, it won't ruin it. He was going down on her and they were holding hands. And that's what got me. That's what got me! It's the connection I miss! Oh my God! I'm serious, it is. I have troubles in my heart. But I'll tell you this,